Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Vic, and I'm back with another video. I haven't made a video in so long. I may sound a little husky right now, but that's okay. We're gonna, I'm gonna get through it, y'all. Like, y'all ain't never hear nobody talk in the morning. I don't wanna hear it because y'all finna. Anyway, it's too early for this. So right now it is 6:16. I'm supposed to leave the house at 6:15. So we're gonna hurry up. And what y'all gonna do is y'all gonna kinda get ready with me. You know why? Why get ready for work. What's the exciting part of my day? Let's do it. Okay, so like let's get ready for work then. We gotta put your deodorant on. Then, I be looking crazy, but don't mind it, y'all. You gotta put your lotion on because your girl never put lotion on, and I'm like always ashy. So, we're gonna fix that right now. So, you gotta get your arms, then we gotta get, our stomachs and our booties and our legs, and we just gotta oil it down. So, when I go to work, I just pick any type of shirt right out the drawer. I tried to make it kind of match my outfit today. And I tried to pick out my clothes the night before, but I lost my shirt. So we just gonna proceed till we figure it out. So fit check, you get it look good. We ain't earning nothing though. Straight to work.
Okay. See, this is why I hate rushing. I thought I had a clean full outfit. At this point, there's the shirt. It was on this pile of clothes that's folded. Okay, now we gotta pull out.
So at this point, we still getting dressed. Your girl's still out of breath, like it's crazy. But let's get this hair done. Cause at this point we in a rush. I'm already running late. And thank y'all for coming with me, cause now I'm not rushing by myself. But you gotta put your buttocks up or whatnot. Now let's oil this dry scalp. Because you're gonna be struggling. Edges dry, scalp dry, kitchen dry. But we're gonna fix that. That's what this is for. Okay, y'all, so let me tell you about my socks. So in healthcare, you gotta have the socks that touch your ankles or higher, We gotta cover up that skin for your health and safety. So why not do it the crazy way? Get my little worker shoes on. Gotta get my little bag because, your girl keep her whole life in her bag. Like, you can ask anybody. I take my sticky notes with me and I take my stats and I gotta make sure I have a pen. Oh, we ain't working right. It's cold outside. Gotta make sure I zip this jacket up. I just have to be ready to go. Because if I'm not prepared and I'm missing something, I'm just not gonna have a good day. Okay, y'all, it's about 6:33 right now, and I started getting ready at 6:16. So it takes me maybe about
30 minutes to get to work and 40 minutes in traffic. And I have to be at work by 7:15. So we'll see what time it takes us to get there. I'm just working with display. I usually don't eat in the morning because I wake up at the lick of time and I got everything planned to like the tea. Normally I'm supposed to leave the house at 6:15, but baby, they brought me out yesterday. Yesterday I had to drive like an hour and like 6 minutes to the place and back. And traffic is ridiculous. But you know, we made it through. We just ready for the next day. So I'ma see y'all when I get closer to kind of show y'all what I do when I get there and you know how we get to stack stuff up. Alright y'all, so I just made it to work. I kind of made it on time. Well, kind of. I didn't make it on time. Because like I said, I ain't supposed to be here till 7:15. And it's 7:05 right now. And I can't really clock in till 5 minutes before the time that I'm supposed to be here, which is 7:15. So normally I go in and eat or something. And like the little break room. Let me sit down. Normally I go in and like eat or something. And like the little break room, but I don't have anything to eat today. So we just gonna kinda, you know, sip our water and hope for the best. My lens dirty. Okay, there we go. So we're gonna kinda sip on water, kinda hope for the best. I need some lip gloss. I don't know, your girl been like weirdly dehydrated for like the past few days. No, for like the past week or so. I'm sorry, y'all. Hold on. We're gonna take this later now. Your girl been like severely dehydrated for like the past week or so. So I was in the bathroom. It's like the right lip gloss, but this will do. Anyway, so I was in the bathroom expecting my body, you know, as usual, as normal. And why I find a spider bite on my back heel? Like, how, where they do that at? And when did that happen? Let me show y'all. If y'all want to see it, go skip through. Like a little vampire bite. It's blurry, which is fine. But look at that. On the back of my heel. Who did that and when? That explains probably why I was overly, because you know, sometimes I'd be dehydrated, but I was like weirdly overly dehydrated, like all week, and it was exhausting. I got 2 more minutes, 7:08. I pretty much just wait out here in the car, listen to music, or go to sleep. Because most of the time, if I'm not to work early, like I'm gonna be late. If not right on time, I'm gonna be late. Like there's no excuse about it. But here at this job, like, as y'all know, I'm a mobile phlebotomist. You can't be more than 5 minutes late. Today we're gonna be on a bus. So I'm gonna let y'all see how we like grab all our stuff and pack everything and get everything put on the bus and stuff like that. It ain't really much to say. Just kind of hang out with me and come with me. Okay, so normally when we're on the bus, we load like all the stuff we need on these little carts right here. So whoever my supervisor is, we like get all their totes and stuff from over there. Just make sure we read like this list we have And then we've compensated everything that we need for the trip so we don't have to leave anything. I have to come back and get anything.
All right, so I'm really just kind of prop the camera up and kind of pack. I think I'm going to start off with the boxes. Anyway, so our blood boxes is what we, it's really what we ship the blood in after we get it. Like, they look like this. Like this one right here, it should be the toolbox.
Okay, so now we made it to the bus, but
we gotta clean it up. Now I gotta haul all this stuff out here and put it in these rooms. So hold on. Pretty much, we load the bus up, make sure everything out here safely, and then we fill up the cooler before we leave with like juice and stuff like that, and then the other girl's gonna go get the ice. Then pretty much we make sure everything stacked up on the bus to like protocol or whatever or whatnot. And then I don't drive the bus. My coworker drives the bus. So, you know, it's pretty fun to be on the bus. And this is pretty much what we work on all day. We stay on the bus. And we set up on the bus. Make sure we have everything. Right now, we're doing like a little double check along with me picking my seat because, you know, sometimes I don't know if I want to sit in the front or the back, but hey, it is what it is. Most of the time, I like, you know, go sleep or take a nap on the way there, but I don't know if I'm gonna do that today because it might take us a little second to get there. But hey, that's pretty much it. Thank y'all for rushing to work with me. And I hope y'all enjoyed it. And I hope this helped anybody who's thinking about getting into like the mobile blood or phlebotomist business. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and all that. And don't forget to ask me any questions in the comments. I really don't mind. And thanks for watching. Thank you.